Hey guys, this is your new doctor, my name is Stella. And the reason why it's kind of dark in this video is because, outside right now, it's getting ready to storm, so it's getting kind of dark out. And, so if you hear any, like, thunder or anything, that would be just because it's storming. Okay, so...
Welcome back. Good to see you again. Are you thinking of adopting another webcam? If so, let's begin. Now it's time to pick your pet pet name. Be sure it's your favorite, because it can't be changed later.
I'm going to name.
Let us know if your pet is a boy or a girl.
Okay, I'm going to name the, former Skrilla, Racy. I don't know if you can see that. Racy. And it's gonna be a girl. It's gonna be a girl, of course, because it's pink.
Now it's time to enter your pet's secret code. The secret code is found on a tag attached to the webcam. The code must be unused, or it will not work. Remember to save your tag and keep it very secret.
Whoa, that looks nice. That looks a lot different than the second one does. Okay. Different, right? That's what I was thinking. Okay, so the pet biography says, "Hi, I'm Lacey. We are going to have so much fun together. I've been told that I am adventurous, curious, and a whiz kid. I think throwing some gifts is the best. One of my best friends is a cheeky dog." I've never been with a cheeky dog. "I really like the taste of lollipops, and I really like a Dr. Quack question." Amazing. And I'm going to print this out because I'm putting them all on my webcam finder. So if you hear like something saying printing and print, that's just because it's just because it says that whenever it starts and ends.
If you would like to adopt another pet, you can do so now. Otherwise, have fun in waiting.
Okay, so that's her in her room. I'm not much in the room right now, but I don't really know what's in her little box. I'm gonna open it, but I'm not really sure what's in it. I haven't looked at that yet. The box.
Capital Put your paws up.
Okay. So there's a black sea, a lion person breed, and okay, you guys. Thank you if you watched the whole thing. Bye.